Come on, a little further.
That's not good.
Sims, get the gurney.
Feel like I owe you.
Ah, bloody hell.
Going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Persons.
You always have been.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Oh my.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam. One more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do.
Needle to the eye. No, thank you.
Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit, heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Damn.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Or maybe it was another one.
Oh, I have no ammo. Oh no. Not in the better gun, at least. What am I supposed to be doing here? Should take that AK, but whatever. Ooh.
The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
Holy shit.
Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. You equipped your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
Got him. You didn't see, sure. My. There's a lot of people in this here cave. Listen here, goddamn cheeky freakies. Damn, can't grab him there. I'll go grab him. Where's the last guy at? There he is. Any more of you? Give my bows. My arrows. Not my bows. I'm dumb. Hell. I'm bad. There we go.
Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker.
What the hell? He ain't gonna remember this. Maybe he will, never mind.
Yes, good, the bunker. Now tell me about Perseus.
Oh my.
We almost had it. Let's run six.
Okay, ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Oh my god. Can I just not shoot them? I feel like that'd be the smart thing to do here. I have to. Fuck. I think these two over there are blind. Is there another guy back there behind the fire? Yeah, way the hell back there, what? So there's all them dead.
The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right.
Did he just throw a nade at me? What a Pellington. Interesting. Oh. Shut up. Stop shooting at me, bitch.
You mentioned crossing a bridge near a village. I thought it was somewhere on the other side.
Lazar?
At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
Stirred up a Hornet's nest. Need chopper support ASAP.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Cover from the window. On the house. Move forward. Move forward.
Oh my. Oh shit.
That's not what happened, Bell. Let's start over.
Start over? Oh, okay. Jump over there. Let's try not to die this time by a goddamn grenade.
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.
I'm sure it wasn't, you know, 200 feet tall.
This could be the onset of another focal seizure.
Able to see us. Oh, never mind. Let's try 7.
No. Don't stop, Bell. Fuck. Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here it is.
They're gonna be killing us, man.
According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against
an M79.
You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
This thing is terrible. Do I have anything else? Okay. Did we get him? Are these all Adler? It's literally all Adler. This is hilarious. They're about to kill this man.
The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left. not toward the waterfall on the right.
Why do I feel like I should take the right? Ah, well, I'll do it. I'll take the left. Oh, for some reason I don't think there was a guy right there. Firefight coming up.
You allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Liz says we need to clear that house.
Come in. This is Victor 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight. It's pacing all over us. Requesting a napalm strike.
Victor 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area 30 seconds out.
Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Come in! This is Victor 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight. It's pacing all over us. Requesting a napalm strike.
Victor 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area 30 seconds out.
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it.
They're gonna kill this man.
Park, give Bell another injection. Do it now.
Oh no.
Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last.
An arcade machine.
Heart rate is coming down now.
This is like. This is like a horror movie.
Now, why is Bell refused?
Why is Bell refused? Bell.
Stop speaking in circles.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway.
Oh God.
What? The lab?
What the hell is Bell doing in the lab?
Bell, forget about the damn lab.
I need to know about the bunker.
And nothing.
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume.
Survive another round.
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Oh my.
Bell, we've got a job to do. We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next part. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Go into the bunker now. You're the only one who knows where Perseus is, where he'll detonate the nukes.
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised. I didn't think they'd recover so fast. We tried everything. Normal forms of interrogation.
Breaking a subject's will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do. We have a job.
You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
We've got a job to do. We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We've got a job to do.
And now the training's complete. We just need to give the subject a name.
Bell.
Oh. That's not quite what I expected.